Everything in order?
Yep.
All right. Should be a nice change of pace.
Imperials above us!
Thanks. This is the place Cindy mentioned, right?
Should be. Let's start looking.
Lights on, guys.
Indeed.
Prayers.
Well, well.
You rang?
Let's not give ourselves away.
Nothing to it. Is it? Looks pretty old.
It's not old. It's Arrowax. Ring a bell?
Not a one.
Unsurprising, given it's 3 decades old.
This stuff's older than we are.
Let's do this.
Right.
Well, here we are.
Gotcha! See ya!
The Prince of Doom!
Yep.
Stay down! Hey, Pronto! Stay on your feet!
Can't stop not.
What can I say?
Man, who knew Korra was such a badass?
I'm just glad he's on our side.
Please, somebody help!
Sounds like someone's calling.
Knocked. Overhead.
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool. Go take care of it.
Whoa, that wasn't part of the deal. Say your prayers.
Don't mention it.
Watch yourself.
I know. It's never miss.
Oh?
Yeah.
Back to it.
Right.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Where's the damn sun?
Yeah. Last thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed. Me, but I felt kind of bad taking those things down.
You're not alone, but out in the wild, it's kill or be killed.
And personally, I prefer the former.
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that.
The sun's colder today.
Yep. Getting pretty dark out here.
Come on, guys. Let's go find somewhere to crash. Much appreciated. Please come again.
You see this, Nacht?
What about it?
You found it! Well, I'll be. And it's still in pretty good condition, too. Slap some of this wax on your car, and y'all be gliding down the road and saving gas, too.
Nice.
Don't go believing it out of hand, though. That's just what the rumors say, among a bunch of other things. Still, in every rumor, there's a grain of truth. After all, when it comes to cars, Crown City folk know their business. It's a right shame they put up the wall 30 years ago. A lot of goods became the stuff of legend, including this wax.
That's too bad.
Pawpaw left the city and never looked back, so I've only ever come across what he had lying around the garage. But now that we got ourselves a can, why don't we crack her open and put those rumors to the test? Let me know if you want me to give you a hand with the waxing.
Take a look at our wares. Hey, come again.
I never thought about how people viewed the Crown City from the outside.
Neither have I. But she said it's the place where legends were made.
And goods produced in the Purlieus have yet to match that caliber, even after 30 years.
Pretty impressive.
Ugh, I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Up.
Back at ya.
Look who it is. Y'all taking the day off?
Kinda. But if you need a favor, we'd be happy to help out.
Aw, ain't y'all sweet. Don't you worry about little old me. I got a lot to do, but I can fend for myself.
Well, I think we owe it to you.
All right. If y'all wouldn't mind fetching me some ore, I'll fix you up with something real nice-like. Thanks for the help, Prince. Have y'all considered becoming hunters full-time? Let's see. This here's for paint. That one's going for treatment. Oh, shoot, I gotta phone Holly. Well, looks like another sleepless night.
Seriously?
Got a few folks waiting on repairs, so duty calls. Anywho, as promised, here's your reward. You can slap that decal right on the regalia. Try her out. Hey, Prince. Can I borrow you for a sec?
Let me guess. Another favor?
You're gonna ask me that every time, ain't ya? But as it were, I was hoping you might find something for me.
No problem. One of us will do anything for you.
And which of y'all would that be? Anywho, I need y'all to fetch me some fiberglass coating. I asked a hunter to bring some back, but wouldn't you know it? Fella took a break somewhere and left it behind. Funny thing is, I ordered it with you boys in mind. If y'all go fetch it for me, I'll throw it on the regalia for you.
I can't believe Cindy is slaving away all night.
She certainly didn't seem to mind.
Well, it sounds like sleep comes second to her work.
It helps, it's her dream job. Who knew the hunters made deliveries?
In addition to kicking ass and keeping the peace.
Well, with all their duties, it's no wonder they lose track.
And traveling around in the middle of the night can't be fun either.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Huh?
Everything in order?
Yep.